So here we have the dried results. I'm trying to catch the shimmer and the sparkle for you. It dries beautifully. It's very glossy. And I think I'm going to put another layer on top to see how this transparency will work when I put a second layer on it. So I just have put down a second layer. So this is still wet. And I'm very curious to see how this will dry. But so far I really like it. So I hope when this dries that we can see the layer underneath it, so it will give an extra dimension. And if not, maybe I should make the paints for the second layer even more transparent. But well, this is just for testing. So I will show you the dried result. So here is the painting with the second layer that's dried. What I don't like is that the white from the previous waves from the first layer has left a pretty strange texture. So when I do it next time, I would not do a white waves in the first layer. But all in all, yeah, I really love it. I love the colors. I tried to paint two little boats in there. And I think the blue from the sea turned out gorgeous. And I do see the previous layer shining through the second layer. So yeah, I think this is a success. And I'm certainly going to do this again. I would not do this stripe again because that really doesn't really make sense there, but yeah, I like it. I like the translucency, and I think if I put a resin coat on top of this, it's gorgeous. What we do need to do, I think, if you want your sides to look neat, I think you should tape off your sides, because as you can see, that looks quite messy. So, but this was a test piece. But so tape your sides when you do this. I think that would be more beautiful. But yeah, I really like this, and I will do a tutorial as soon as I have the time. I hope this week. Okay, thank you for watching.